This is the end. Germany just did something unthinkable to USA and Trump. European leaders have been throwing a hissy fit ever since their homeboy Obama left office. Boo-hoo, President Trump won't let us walk all over the USA. Well, now Angela Merkel of Germany decided to take it a step further with language not heard since the Nazis themselves. Angela Merkel made it clear that Germany and the US are no longer friends. Yep. You heard me right. After over half a decade of referring to the USA as Germany's most important friend, the dictatorial Christian Democrat Union, CDU, party of Germany has declared we are just partners. This comes just hours after Germany announced they would now be legally pursuing US companies they felt spread hate speech or fake news. This is a textbook example of controlling the media. But let me clarify one thing. The CDU is a dictatorship. They have been the ruling party since the fall of the Nazis and are allowed to appoint a chancellor who controls their elected president. Germany is being a spoiled kid. Trump called them out for their trade surplus with our country and the fact that they don't pay their NATO bill. We pay for them. We don't need friends like them. Germany has already caused two world wars. Maybe Merkel wants a third.